having, I didn't talk about it earlier this morning, but I have a really hard time with answering that question, I think. Because I don't think I have an answer, really. I feel like I fall under that category of really Asian American, like born here, really young, never felt any of that, like that post-traumatic stress stuff, I feel like I don't have. And it, like, when I hear the word yellow face, I hear, like, oh, yeah, okay, I've heard people say that before, and I know it's offensive if you're offended by it, but it doesn't resonate to me in any way, and that makes me feel really weird more than anything.